Hey everybody, welcome back. So we did it. Nioh 2, basically done. We got some side missions to go ahead and knock out, so let's jump into them. 119, 118, 120, 117. Okay, let's jump into Dawn of Hope.
It's been a while. Well, it's good to have you on my side. Going after me is one thing, but those cowards went for Joseph.
Okay. This is not a good start. Not a good start. Go ahead and take that guy out. Power. Alright. Continue. Oh, can we go up? Where we go? Okay, so we came down. We're going up. I am not worried. Go up. This is a trap. It is a trap. Oh, yes, it is. That means. There was another one. It's yours.
Oh,
Oh, so quickly, after we destroyed the final boss, we got some divine gear. There it is. So, yeah. Hang on, I'm confused. Okay. Nope. That was that other other area. Yep. Hang on, what was the other direction? Ooh. That guy has poise for days. Okay, this door is locked. Bye. Oh. Thank you. Oh yeah. Yeah.
No pushover.
Give me that good stuff. Okay, this was basically made for me. So what do we got? Mine seem to be better. Wait. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. compared to... Oh, yes, yes, yes. I do lose out on some untouched, but I can put that on. And... Okay. Looking snazzy. Oh, this place is like a graveyard. No. Crap. And it was going so well. Yeah. Let's go back down. That way. Did we go in there? Oh, I never got the thing. God, missing loot. And then we went that away. Whooped you already. Yeah, you guys.
Don't worry. Where
you at? Getting killed by little pokes. Ridiculous. Alright. Final time. No playing around. I don't think I like the final boss. Like, it misses. I don't know. You, let's roll. Goodbye. You, let's roll. No. Dude. Okay. I am getting a little bit frustrated. I don't understand what's going on. This guy should be nothing for me. Okay. There we go. And bye-bye! Goodbye. No? Okay. Boom. Never messing around with y'all. Goodbye, you and your pokes.
This is no pushover.
Okay. The guy was obnoxious. This was worse than some of my boss fights. Like, what's up with that? Oh, no. Whoa. Sneaking up on people. I have the higher ground, fool. Me. Good job. Damn it, what? Why are we using profanities? Why? Bye-bye. Anything else? Nope. Nada. Well, except for this dude. Maybe I'm using it wrong. Oh. Better be able to. I've been doing all the heavy lifting so far. Me. Oh. Left is go. Let's go ahead and you don't die. What do we got? You. Okay, dude. Let's do this thingy. Want some? Come on, can I catch a break? Okay, weakness. Ooh. Yeah, distract him. Boom. I was about to say this big dude and none of that is hitting him.
Are you all right, my boy?
Oh, he got a son. Check out William.
Thank you. I'm grateful to you. The ship that brought me here was named Love in Dutch. But I had no love for this land. The
is full of death and demons. I saw how in the midst of battle, she learned what the samurai fight. How they bring love to a desolate land. She inherited the spirit of the samurai. And with it came hope.
Okay, got a new guardian spirit. I like it. Pay respects, samurai locks, and shoulder strap. Okay. Perfect. We will close out right here, and in the next one, we will take on maybe Wind of Rain or Trustworthy, or maybe both. So thanks for joining me, and I will see you guys hopefully in the next one.